my place, if you can see, there's this kind of orchardy place on the end, like direct other side. We could stop at maybe. That would be kind of fun. They got a bunch of just, it's really interesting stuff. It's usually for fall, but I think they have some summer or spring, whatever season it is now, Jesus. Okay. I mean, that will take up most of the afternoon. Windmill things over there too. They're pretty cool. Like, they're huge when you actually get up to them. I mean, I know this is super romantic or whatever, but I think it's really cool. And I spend more time together, and there's so many little cities around the lake. It's just, it's insane. It's like, this is a city, this is a city, this is a city. It's like, we went for lack of city. We went through 20 cities. Like, how does that happen? Okay. Yeah, then you kind of get to the other part, like almost down to the loop, and it gets kind of boring. I don't like it there, so I gotta do evasive maneuvers to get back to, like, it's weird. I'll show you tomorrow. Yeah, I think it'd be fun. Yeah, I really enjoy driving, you know. I think, yeah. Do you want to drive? I can just tell you where to go. Sweet dreams.